This is how you get rid of smoke stains from when people smoke too many cigarettes. Nice and fresh and bright. You gotta spray it with a product called Cover Stain. It's made by Zinnser, and it's a quality product. It's a stain blocker, oil-based, and it blocks out the nicotine resin, and it stops from yellowing coming back. As you can see, there's a yellowy hue that's already coming back. And this is after 2 coats of oil. But make sure you wear protection.